Up by Gretzky. Gretzky along the right wing boards. 45 seconds left in the power play. Here's Huddy. Back to Gretzky. He shoots. He scores! Wayne Gretzky from the right side with the 782nd goal of his career. A power play goal for the Kings. 7-0.
Wayne Gretzky decides to be the shooter this time, not the passer. He gets the puck on the half boards. He's the quarterback on the power play from that position. Donnelly in front to create a little screen. There's a lot of traffic there when Donnelly goes in front. Now watch Gretzky. He controls there. See that head motion to Charlie Huddy? He wants it back, and he shoots immediately. He knows it's in all the way.